Now that's change we believe in. Here's Heritage visiting legal scholar Hans von Spakovsky.
President-elect Obama, you have said that we need a regulatory environment in which businesses can thrive, but investors and consumers are protected. We could not agree more. The key to that is civil justice reform. That means not regulating through litigation. It means encouraging arbitration as an alternative to litigation. It means federal preemption where federal regulation is the proper way to regulate. It also means being in favor of medical liability reform and not amending our bankruptcy laws in a way that hurts credit. You, as president, will have the opportunity to encourage this type of legal and regulatory landscape, one that is not unnecessarily punitive, but that protects consumers, but also spurs business growth, something particularly important in an economic downturn.